Hi everyone. I tried to do the stutter effect test for the max headroom effect in some of my videos, and something went wrong, so here's this one. Bye-bye.